everybody. Welcome back to stream. We're live. It's Terry.
And Light.
And we're playing some Jedi Survivor today.
With the guest star of a fruit pop.
Over ice cream.
Yep.
It'll be gone in a few minutes. We're doing our Jedi Survivor stream today instead of tomorrow because of the rain we have in the area. The high likelihood of us working late tomorrow.
Not that late. It's like, what, 3 yards? Well, I mean, I guess more technically, but...
And the entire pond.
Yeah. So that's...
We'll be fine, but I did want to... I figured since we had the rain today...
Yeah, we can. Time. Probably means I'll be streaming more Crystal tomorrow.
And so, right now I'm on controller and we're swapping seats.
Confusing the dog.
Show on holo map. It's on a different planet. So, yeah, not showing up on the map is what it is. So, yeah, I just need to go to the ship.
Yep.
I am, like, right outside the ship. I learned we have a back exit from the house, by the way. If we go in the cellar, it goes to the basement with the meditation circle immediately. That is not dash. There it is. I have to try and re-remember the controls.
You're the one who offered to swap back and forth.
I mean, yeah, but it'll be okay.
We'll survive.
Yeah. We're going to this planet.
Jedha, huh? Lateros ain't built for the cold, you know.
Trying to think.
Must feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
What? Fine. Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jedha. We headed to the city?
Nah, last I heard, Cere was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called anchorites.
Yeah, I'm like...
I just wish he'd pick a more
Jedha
lively
isn't
cult.
We're getting a signal from Jedha.
That's Cere. I sent word ahead that we'd be visiting. Let me put it up on the holoprojector.
I got it.
Oh, on this one?
Probably. This is the...
Okay, there we go. It wasn't popping up. Cutscene.
Yeah, it needed to load.
Cal Kestis, it is an honor.
Yeah. Hi. Is Cere there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Jedha has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning.
Gotta have some reason for there to be a level here.
Yeah. There's Imperials, always.
Well,
they give me the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there, too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for.
I mean, Jedha is completely occupied at this point and at future points until it gets wiped off the map.
Yep. I wonder why, boss.
I wonder why they decide to blast this one where they know you're hanging out really close to the city. Okay. Go to the contact. Let me outside, please.
Let's pick our destination.
Yeah, we're not leaving.
Yeah.
We need to leave the ship.
That you're walking in. Yeah, it's on the other side.
Oh. Okay, that's fine.
Shouldn't you be heading out, Cal?
That's
it. Just wanted to make sure you're all right.
What, do you think I'm not all right?
Your hands were shaking on landing.
You were watching my hands during landing? That's creepy.
Alright, what are you doing?
Be careful out there. No pointless heroics, yeah?
Grease, have you been telling stories about me?
Always.
I got plenty of things to talk about besides you, kid.
Sure.
Alright, so where are we going? Map. That is still not the map. Just up the steps. Okay.
Let's go find Cere's escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead.
Oh, it's a wall thing. Okay. No, come on. Am I supposed to somehow get over to there? No. Okay, BD, scan it.
Yeah, you can move after wall scanning enemies.
Thing. Oh, there's a wall jumpy
time
thing
to
right
climb.
Here.
Hang on, BD.
Okay, there we go. That was a little janky. Because I didn't want to slip on to it. It's a little too short. Keep going.
Yeah, it follows camera, not character position.
Okay. Activate. Ooh, shortcut.
Never have to do the parkour again.
Jedha. Not bad.
Well, this is a part of Jedha we've never been to.
What is that thing? Who cares? Run for your life, unless you want to die on this rock.
Let's stay off the sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack.
They get eaten by something in the sand.
They were running from something.
Are we not going that way? Yeah, we're going in the sand. There's also a meditation point right behind me.
Yeah.
On the cliff. I just want to have it saved to right here.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Considering you're like, it's right across the sand. And then don't talk about avoiding it.
I need to clear my mind.
I just run across the sand, even though it says to avoid the sand.
It'll be fine.
Rested.
All set.
So are we supposed to go all the way around then?
I don't know.
Well, it says we want to go in this corner.
Whatever it is, you're apparently able to run from.
Yeah.
Oh, look.
That didn't work. Noted.
You're the Jedi.
I'm the Jedi, yep.
That is the point.
I sure am the Jedi.
Launching attack. Stop hiding.
They're blaster guys. Just run up and hit them.
I wanted to see if my deflector would do anything.
Yeah, kill them, but...
Wheels?
Oh, they're for these type things.
Yeah. No, I still need to go a little bit to the left. I just hoped maybe this hole would
be the right way.
Or at least protect me from the thing. Oh wait, there's like a wall there.
Sure is. Maybe we should go through the green door.
Maybe we should. Problem is, there's a lot of...
You're just not supposed to...
Yeah. I keep pushing the wrong trigger to try and run.
Yeah.
I just need to get on these rocks. And stand on them. Yes. There we go. No, no, no. goes that way.
And the path this way.
Ship's heading towards the rendezvous. You're gonna beat us to Cere's escort. I see him.
That's
you gotta go around. There's a guy. Oh wait, no, that's a pole thing you can grab. I thought that was one of the flying.
Yeah. Can't get up that way. Not standing in the sand for longer than needed.
Just go around and go towards the...
Just go up here?
Get, go around the corner. You're right next to it. You know,
this one?
Yeah.
I can't, the slope.
Is there a slope on the other side of this wall, or is that the actual path we're on?
It's the path
we're on. Oh, I get it.
We died.
Don't pull up without looking.
Well, I mean, it's just there's nothing over here.
I just couldn't tell because the arrow is... I couldn't tell if we were behind a corner or not.
I know, we're on this little slope thing. I think I can get on to this. Nope.
Okay. They did the animation.
That's so stupid. It did the tail grab, but I didn't get grabbed, so I thought it was good. Well, it sure is trying. Holy moly, is it trying?
Move.
I'm trying to move. It got stuck.
Can I get a stim, BD?
Scan the thing. A communal space for like a campfire? No way. Okay, so we're up here. So I need to try and get over there. That's dead end. Pretty sure that is an imp.
That's another fall.
Wait, but it's a slide down.
On the other side.
Is that the slide down I need?
No.
No. So I need
I
to get under.
I just follow the yellow walls, and eventually I find either a secret or the way the game wants me to go.
Yeah. Is the way I'm supposed to go?
Yeah, you have to get up to that ledge.
Well, first pushing and pulling didn't work.
Wall run.
Clear wall run?
Other side.
Oh, there it is. Okay. Boom.
I am capable. I am ready.
Shortcut.
Affirmations,
it helps. I am powerful, I am focused. Keep telling you guys yourselves that. Oh, good, it worked.
Here could use a refresh.
Just to change your lights.
I mean, I guess for our stances, but.
Oh, yeah, those two. Oh, look, a thing. A shiny.
Looks like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here.
So you might... Carmel sitting at the doorway. Perfectly.
Yeah? Well, did you want us to kick
close
the dog
it.
Out?
Oh, close it. For, so the
Oops.
Downstairs news is hooked up. Yeah, no. I did not throw my life away. Am I where I need to be? Almost, yes. I'm gonna jump.
Don't jump down there.
I'm like, that's
too
high.
There is a pipe above you.
Yeah. Whee!
We gotta find the escort before
the
Empire
does. So much fun.
Gotta see how big the world is.
Oh, in a meditation spot. Perfect. Just barely moved.
I think
you can close it.
Ready to go?
The fact that you might whine about it.
Jeez.
Well, that's a hole. I sure did die.
Oh, wow. Anyway.
So, yeah.
Jump onto the actual wall instead of...
Oh, is it a... It's a grip one?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. It's fine. Okay. That's just rude. Where... Oh, no. We don't have quick times turned off.
I
didn't even... I
want to point out this son of a random goalkeeper nearly overpowered us.
Here we go.
Coming up.
Watching me?
Yep.
Like old times. Surprised to see me.
I thought they'd send someone a bit more, unfamiliar.
I would not be so quick to judge, Cal Kestis. Much has changed since we last saw each other.
I can see that.
Come.
You can
my
turn it up.
This way.
Oh. Your land speeder?
Oh, I thought
Stormtrooper's not it.
No, I
then
just
we will take
the...
care of them.
And it looks like they found us too. You ready?
Just try to keep up, Jedi.
Come on,
hit him! Revolution.
Come on, hit him!
Yield! You will yield!
Beanie, stim here!
R plus one. R plus one.
There is no escape from my power.
There we go. Oh, that's just not fair.
Well, it's not like they fight fair.
On me.
I'll never
together.
I'm with you, Jedha.
Oh. Requesting maintenance. Controlled operation. Enemy avoiding attacks.
Yeah, I'm sure Dave.
Looks like you have too.
Don't follow her, by the way.
Oh, right, she follows me.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I have a bad habit of following the NPC. That
I knew
fact.
As soon as you followed her to
we
a blocked corner.
But she's standing right there and she's making it look like we should look at something.
She talked about you needing to get up somewhere. Now do the puzzle to get up the room and be able to leave.
Oh.
I picked up an ascension cable. See anything I can latch onto?
Oh, is he supposed to help?
How's this?
Make it so I could get up here.
Having friends is helpful.
I thought you were off traveling the galaxy. What are you doing on Jedha?
It's part of the galaxy. I visit Cere from time to time. When I heard the Mantis was arriving, I offered to guide you.
I'm shocked they let you grab there.
Maybe someone at Cere's base would know what to make of this.
We must get to the other side.
Oh, that's the guys we fought.
Man, if only there was something you could push to give you more height.
Yes, that could work. Good. We should hurry, Cal. The storm is coming.
What are we trying to put up against the wall over here?
Yes, I don't know.
I just completely hit that droid.
It's
what is force push physics anyway? Yeah, it's up here. It's supposed to be though.
I feel like you're supposed to jump from somewhere else.
There's not a wall grab on the other side.
Yeah.
Another box?
Maybe there's somewhere else you can have her place a hook?
She was standing like right here looking at it, but I don't see anything.
Yeah.
And then that's just blocked off, yeah. I'm like, what if I glitch it? Something on this wall here? Nope. Do I just need it lined up better?
No, maybe a little bit because it's gonna see the video height.
I feel like I'm right. In here that the box is supposed to go on? No, this is just where the droids were. This? That's a blast door. Because, it has the box and it's telling me to go up there. It's an open path because of the block. Trying lightsaber guys? That doesn't sound right.
It doesn't, but... Well, you can't get on that thing.
I just broke it. Yep. And going up here doesn't help. That's...
You can't.
Wait, is that just the light? Yeah. So the light flickers through the...
Yeah.
Yeah, it's basically telling me
that
this is right. It's right up there, but it wasn't. Let's make sure it's fully up against it. Try and do it?
I don't know.
It's like, well, it's like I'm not good at platforming.
It's not like I know the answer.
Yeah. I'm just not good at platforming, and that's what...
It's not platforming.
See, now it's not saying it's in the right spot. Is there something above? That I need her to grab? Latch on to, because it seems to say that it's this exit.
Well, yeah, this is where we're supposed to end up.
Well, it's just not clear if I can direct her to do something.
If you would have. Oh, wait, no, on top of that, her thing goes. Like, stand on top of the box.
That's the same amount of green as...
Oh, okay.
It actually dims when I'm on the box and doesn't let me open it.
It looks like it lit up or something.
Yeah, I think she's just the square of R1 square for the attack thing.
Okay. I didn't know.
Maybe one form gives me more jump than the other?
No. Because otherwise I wouldn't trap you down here.
I don't get anything to grip.
No.
Can I glitch in this corner? At this point I'm gonna get stuck in this corner is what's gonna happen. Is it just that I'm under when I need? Where am I? Don't understand. I just can't get enough.
Yeah.
Height. None of those are gonna help me with the jump thing.
No, and none of the stances change anything.
And perks, the only ones we have are equipped. Wall run, Jedi flip.
Yeah, you've done double jump. That's pretty much all. glowing thing at the top.
Yeah, I'm like, wait, this box.
Yeah, box.
Any way to put a grapple on this? Because that's what it seemed to look like I could do.
The other grapple is from below.
Well, yeah, but it looks like I could place a grapple up here, but I think it was just because of the chest. So yeah, those wall climbing is just what those edges are. Confirming that this edge has no wall climb
yeah.
on it.
Which makes me wonder what the dotted lines are below it.
Well, that's what I was trying to see if it was her, but she doesn't ever trigger any thing to do her thing. Maybe the box needs to be out of the way? Maybe I don't need to jump all the way down. For her to do the thing. That's what the dots mean.
Push the box there. Look for a way to where maybe she lights up.
That's what I was doing, but when on the box, her thing goes dim.
I'm wondering if maybe there's a specific part that needs to be in that little letter.
Be as far out to this side as I can be because I'm not against this wall.
But our thing lights up on top. I mean,
it doesn't
light up like the R1, but
it doesn't light up, it doesn't change.
Well, no, it doesn't change from how it is currently. But she moves
away
there
from
time, she ends up on whatever Jedi structure. You can probably jump onto that with where your body is, or you can move it back into there.
You mean that?
I mean, she stands on it.
Does she?
Or does she use powerful effects from teleporting near it?
She's standing.
Yes, she's standing
foot.
Now.
Yeah, she's only ever. I can only assume it's supposed to be her in some way, because we just unlocked the companion thing. But there's nothing showing up for me to. She's just down there. me holding down R1 doesn't open the menu to Commander to do anything. It won't even give us a hint because it's supposed to be easy to get out of here.
Maybe she can't do two at once. Maybe you have to somehow get rid of the other one.
Problem is, her command is also my square, which is just my attack, so I'm just sitting here attacking. So for some reason, there's something behind this wall here.
Yeah, that's after we get up here, we go down there. That's behind the wall. We're not getting there without doing the puzzle.
No, would you like to double jump? I can't do any more double jumps than I've already done.
I know that.
And I can't break that. I think that's just a summon that stays permanently. Jimmy was she can get up
there.
Maybe you're supposed to direct her onto it. But pointing R1 square, but yeah.
There's a small thing there where it hitches and one
if you can glitch it. Enough to get a second jump. Well, it should be that no one else got stuck here and was just able to double jump enough to get up there.
That wouldn't make much sense. I'm doing something, but that was falling down, not a...
A body to use as a block
thing?
Not gonna work.
If we still have the door,
I hate to tell you, you can't push the bodies though. Yeah, that's not
it. It's working.
That's not how that's supposed to go. I just keep hearing the collision. Oh man, the controller is vibrating.
The controller vibrates because there's vibrations happening. That's wonderful. Nothing in here.
Yeah, that's what I was like, maybe there's a way in there, and then there's this door, but
yeah, doors don't have. Kind of open path that
it means that we're supposed to be able to get to it somehow.
Yeah.
Don't have a glide.
No.
Because if we could jump from the sand thing to it.
Yeah, it doesn't like it. But it gives me the tiniest bit more.
I'm gonna do the thing.
I'm looking it up.
Yep. Oh, good. Reddit. I am not the only one.
You just jump.
Did you make it?
You just jump.
Yeah, so there's a whole Reddit thread of people getting stuck there for like an hour or so. And then other people not getting stuck because it just is about the double jump.
You just double jump at the peak of your jump.
Yeah. And I could never get to the peak of my jump to double jump. Yeah. I can't get through this bigger hole either, though. So that's just a drop.
Yeah. I really expect you to just walk through there.
To get annoyed by this game. I don't have a crouch.
Look up.
We need to take them down before more arrive.
Just like that time on Nar Shaddaa.
Precisely. I'll follow your lead.
That's a first.
Okay, she took out, but the shuttle is destroyed. The speeder.
We have our magic fixing.
Do we though?
You okay?
I won't put out fires.
Of course. Unlike my speeder. Even if the storm subsided, Cere is too far to reach on foot.
Let's go tame a creature.
Lush.
What are you thinking?
Might be able to hitch a ride.
Alright. Follow me. You haven't learned to fly yet, have you?
There. See it?
I do.
Spamels.
Oh.
Yeah, it's just a wall run.
You haven't lost your edge. BD seems a step slow. Learn to take a joke, Troy.
But it's a Troy. Their point is it takes things serious.
Through here.
Oh, good, a crack.
They love those.
Yeah, there's no save points before. I was hoping maybe they'd start giving me one soon.
Well, the last area was supposed to be a double jumping.
Not stuck, are you?
No, no, I'm not stuck.
Just getting jump scared.
Sith spit. The way is blocked.
Sith?
Spit.
Whoa, watch out!
Good job, pal. Great going.
Are you trying to kill me?
The way is
blocked. Sorry.
It's alright, Cal. Stand back. I will fix this.
What?
What are you doing?
Restoring the pattern you threw into chaos.
Incredible. That looked exhausting. You need a break?
The storm is coming. I will rest when we arrive at Cere's base.
Where did you learn that?
Das Emir.
You went home?
Yes. My sisters are gone, but their wisdom remains.
It's a wall run.
Yep, I see. I'm supposed to go up this little step incline. And I'm here.
Okay.
Wait, that's a shortcut thing. No, it is not.
Yeah, it is. Oh, wait, no, it's not working.
No, it's a light. But it looks like one of the shortcut pulleys.
Ah, the Spamels.
Ah, a save point.
Crazy.
Breathe.
And a 4 second.
Creature is gone, but it will return.
We should never have made this journey.
May the Jedi protect us.
Oh, so the path this way is blocked. I should pick up the sparkly then.
Maybe someone at Cere's base would know what to make of this.
Got three of them.
Three of five, I'm sure. Or ten. We'll see.
No word yet. Keep trying to establish contact.
Again.
When you're ready.
You got it?
Of course.
Yeah, it's on the ceiling.
I'll meet you
just
on the other side.
Crazy. Walk on ceiling.
Found you, intruder. Oh.
What'd you find?
It's a statue. From ancient ruins. This whole place is ancient ruins. I lucked out on that.
There you go.
Look, man, I keep holding square to try and attack.
I meant more being in this room. Because you get to just do that.
Yeah.
And block one.
Yeah, I changed back to this form before, because I remembered that part.
Where did she come from?
Oh, cool. She'll just take him out for me. How nice of her.
I love how the sneak attack prompt came up before.
Scared of you.
Yeah, I'm like, he wasn't fully dead yet.
Calling me the desert ghost.
Desert ghost, huh?
Haunting Imperials has become a hobby of mine.
How fun. Oh, cool. There's more wall.
Maybe someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this.
Thank you, jump, sword, slide down.
Must have taken lifetimes to build this place. Now the people who built it are gone.
I came across the remnants of many civilizations during my travels. All things decay, Cal Kestis.
Okay, how do
not
I...
everything.
I miss your optimism. It is rare in the galaxy.
Well, like, it's the right direction, but I don't think that's the right...
Know who this was?
I don't, but Seer might. VD, does he look
yeah,
like
it's
Cal?
Down.
There we go. I wanted to.
If it shows the square prompt, it'll just direct him to the right.
Well, I wanted to make sure I was over him so that when I press square, I was guaranteed to land on the platform. I think I go. Oh, wall. Another one. No! So, is there a difference between this upper one and the middle one? So there's that middle one. But I know I can't get to it without falling to my death.
Guard up.
You
face the magic of Dr.
Oh, they put a K in it.
What do you mean?
In magic.
Oh, yeah.
Comes
I'm
in
exploring
handy.
A new area. Hold on.
Joke. I hope you fall.
I'm trying to figure out where we are. Oh.
Kill him.
Way too close
another
to it.
Victory.
BD found something. Scan.
You didn't do the jetpack ones, I guess.
Jetpack.
Where is he getting tackled by?
Activate the shortcut.
Do you mean double go through this entire ruin again?
Yeah, no, so down there is the exit. Up here is the exit? I think up here is the exit. That was just another.
That's just
is that a
block
chest?
Away for now.
A workbench. Okay, we don't need to go fight those guys over a workbench.
I'm sure we're missing so much stuff, but oh well.
Oh.
That couldn't be important. I know you from that side.
There's a lot of dead troopers in here, man.
Where's the Scryton?
Something's coming.
It's a Scryton.
We'll take him down together.
Agreed.
Is that it? To fight us?
Watch yourself!
Yeah,
a little help, bud.
Not a good thing to tell
you
right now.
Stuff.
Good find, BD.
Yeah, good job finding the scorpion.
Good job scanning.
Help me out.
Must I?
Yeah, we can't leave without it.
Thanks.
Cere would be disappointed if I left her to die in the desert.
Yeah.
But look, the thingies are friendly. And we can open the shrub.
The Spamel.
You really think you can tame one?
Mm-hmm. Worth a shot.
An oasis! We're saved! Now we have the strength to reach the crossing.
May the Jedi watch over us.
Are you tired?
Just taking things in.
Like scrolls.
Maybe someone at Cere's base would know what to make of this.
Yeah. Because there is a door
and we can open it.
From this side.
What do you eat, beast?
What, the creatures?
Yeah, I guess.
The storm nears. We must go.
How do we get up there? With the creature.
Yeah. It is tall. And that's it. That's the only defining feature.
R1 to tame. Okay, it is not standing on the ground.
There we go, buddy.
You want a hand?
No.
Thank you. But I can manage.
Yeah, I can just teleport on top of it. Really?
That's right.
Okay, but we need to go get to the thing, and I'm gonna have to jump, and you can't be holding me when I jump.
Is the base far?
Not with our new friend. And now we have time to catch up.
No kidding.
There we go.
It's been years. You must have seen the entire galaxy.
Almost.
How was it?
Amazing. The sinking city of Caratal, the Persaya Cliffs. This galaxy suffers. But there is still beauty.
Any run-ins with the Empire?
Yes. These are dark times. I helped those I could.
I'm just glad you're all right.
You as well. Wherever I went, you were never far from my thoughts.
Okay. Oh wait, I just wanted to finish the dialogue conversation. Because I knew it would reset once I saved. Still don't got that gun.
Nope.
Creature is still right here. Good.
Easy, friend.
That was a funny way to jump onto it, but okay. This is the way, right?
Is it? Yeah. Go up and down slopes.
Woo.
That is the point of the map. Every single world, I can already tell.
Yeah, but this is a janky moving one. This does not want to move properly. Or touch the ground properly. That is a cliff. So do I go up the hand?
Yeah.
Yep, okay. This mount also moves slowly because it just can't...
Slower than walking.
...be animated to run faster. It's too much rendering.
You've avoided Cere for years. Why visit her now?
I need her help. We're looking for something connected to the Order.
Interesting. Are you still upset with us for leaving?
I didn't see it coming, Merrin. All of us going our separate ways.
Oh, that's just a...
I understand.
Is that a shortcut thing?
But we had our reasons.
No. Like, why do they have this little dead-end corner then? What is the point? Oh, such a dead end.
Yep. They really have those scurvy things just to save right this.
Yep.
It's Spamel friend, can you go any faster?
Yeah, I pressed L3. Just as she was telling us, hey, maybe we should use L3. Because I was getting bored of the slow walk, too. Yeah,
we have to hurry. Faster.
It is the same.
Yeah. Those are walkers. We should probably run past those. We're on, like, some awkward deer thing.
We need to hurry up.
This mammal's scared. It's fighting me.
And Sandstorm. And we got fucked off. Ouch. See, Merrin could have just teleported off the thing and not crash.
Merrin!
Like we did.
Merrin! 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 Can you hear me? I don't see her, BD!
This is called We Should Use the Force.
Oh, look, a green light.
We both can use the Force. Maybe we should.
Can you hear me?
Use the Force to sense each other?
Merrin, we're coming! You're alright!
For now! This way! Quickly!
This time we follow the NPC? Or this time the NPC still follows us? Okay.
We must keep moving!
Bridge. Okay, my run doesn't work right now, Merrin.
Yeah.
I'm doing my best. Oh, that's unfortunate.
Are you alright?
Fine. You?
Yes! We have to find shelter!
Where'd the Spamel run off to?
It doesn't matter now!
Either got shelter or got eaten by the scorpion. Like, scorpions are bad enough. Why give them teeth?
What are my coordinates? I can't even see my hand. Repeat, you're breaking up. Damn it.
Why? How did you even shoot?
And why were you shooting at me?
Oh, that's kind of hard.
I can't open my lightsaber right now. Well, I mean, I guess they can see Marin's green fire thing. This way, or are we going down to fight those guys? We can't really fight.
Since we're out of that, we can take out our lightsaber.
There they go. Oh. See, I thought they were running away.
No, they're running to their guard. Oh yeah, we're fighting one of the guards.
Man, what I remember is I can sneak down here.
The Spamel must have found shelter. This way.
Yeah.
That's convenient.
The Spamel saved us.
Did it though?
Can forgive it for leaving us to die.
Agreed.
I'm like, did it save us? It ran to shelter without us.
Yeah. Okay, it did become red fire.
Yeah.
Okay.
Theoretically, they could have just used a lightsaber too to spark it.
Yeah.
Tell me what adventures you and BD have had since we last saw each other.
Alright. Same as always.
I get a crew and then they die.
Helping out where we can. Not staying in one place too long. And, I think we might have found something special. A place where the Empire can't find us. But it would mean leaving the fight. And the fight is all I know.
Cal. Look into the fire. It will warm you. Keep you company. On dark, lonesome nights, yes? But left unchecked, it will consume everything in its path.
You keep fighting, you'll get consumed.
Until there is only ash.
Yeah.
Maybe it's time to take a break and not burn out.
But on a cold night, like tonight, a warm fire is perfect. And the company is not so bad either.
I missed you, Merrin.
And I you. I had to leave, Cal. In order to see the galaxy on my own terms.
What'd you find?
That it's lonely?
Myself.
Okay.
Reflected in all the places and people I encountered. Dathomir will always be my home, but it does not need to define me.
I never understood why you left. But sitting here now, it's clear you made the right choice.
Yep. So, I mean, the witches had no rules against having male consorts.
Yeah. Also, she wouldn't care.
She wouldn't care. Neither of them care anymore. Their cults are dead. They don't have to follow the rules.
And for her, since she uses the dark side, passion isn't really a bad thing.
Well, no, well, that's what I was saying. The witches of Dathomir. Because they're just a sect.
Yeah.
That uses the dark side. Versus, like, the Sith probably have rules against relationships, too.
No. I doubt it.
They just don't have any relationships.
It just never works out.
I missed a spot.
Because, you know.
It's like, if.
Killing. Them.
If Padme had lived, would Vader have been allowed to have her as a partner, as a Sith Lord? Servant Palpatine.
No, but not because of Sith rules.
Just because Padme would be no.
It's because Palpatine would be evil.
And manipulate the situation.
And
like he did!
Padme! It's
like
crazy
he did!
How that worked.
Crazy!
Because he wants Anakin to lose Padme. Because, honestly, like, yeah. Luke had to get Darth Vader and bring him back to Anakin, but if there's anyone besides Luke,
it would have been Padme.
It would have been Padme.
Because she was convincing him of something up until the Obi-Wan walking down the plank.
Thanks, Obi-Wan.
It's like, I snuck onto the plane,
well,
but then she knew he snuck on the ship.
Yes,
no,
we did.
I'm glad we got to
not
see each other.
Not until he walked out.
How long
okay, because it seemed very much implied that it's
no
that he was gonna try and get on
until
because that was the whole thing was that
he named it after his great.
He asked her where to go and she
asked
didn't
her to go.
Him.
She said she wouldn't tell him, and so he knew that because he told her what Anakin did, she would go and try
confront
and
him.
Get answers because it's kind of a big deal. And then Obi-Wan followed her to Anakin.
Yep. It is a really small ship for him to stay hidden on, man.
I mean, he hid in the closet. Why would you need to change?
He was wearing his robes. Oh, no. Okay. So this is just the parkour and get out of this?
Yeah.
What is this sand hill? Can I jump up onto this one? It's not a wall climb. Jump over there. Yes.
It's hard to tell because not all gravable ledges are very clear gravable ledges.
Yeah. If only Merrin could make a grapple thing for us to grab.
I know.
Make this easier.
She's tired. She just slept all
Even,
night.
Yeah, I'm like, we just had a rest, man. All of your spell slots refilled. I know the rules of mages.
I don't think you do because you just called them mages.
Wizards.
Wizards, warlocks, druids, rangers, paladins. And
hello, my friend. It's so very good to see you.
You're not dead?
What? He was supposed to be dead.
Master Cordova.
Retcons. Retcons everywhere.
He was so supposed to be dead.
Never thought I'd meet you.
Has he just been hanging out on Jedha?
His mind,
apparently.
Or Cere so went and found him?
You have demonstrated great bravery and wisdom in the face of overwhelming adversity. You chose well? Well, I wouldn't go that far.
Perfect.
I did. He's better than you! I wouldn't go that far.
We'll have to find another rendezvous point.
Unfortunate. But at least the storm covered your tracks. Come. Come, let me escort you inside.
Because I'm pretty sure Cordova left the order early.
To look into the Zepho.
Well, he was looking into the Zepho, but then he found out, he sort of saw the vision of the order falling apart. And that's why he hid BD.
As it goes. Ultimately, that failure inspired me to seek out other Jedi survivors. That search led me back to my old apprentice.
Yes. Because conveniently, you guys all lived. Oh, is there a...
No,
there's
no,
an elevator.
Just
I just have to be in the center.
Very
that doesn't sound good.
I've had a few scrapes, but I'm still breathing.
No,
and
no.
I'm glad for it. I heard some news about a Jedi terrorist.
That sure was us. Yup. I have a feeling Merrin didn't explore Coruscant on the, you know, trip through the galaxy.
Yeah.
Oh look, the ship just gets to come in and land. Not do all that running around.
Space is well hidden.
Yes. Yes. The Empire,
the
Empire's
presence has grown these past years.
Like a bunch of layers of city below the Empire, though.
Oh yes, the slums. Everyone's favorite place to visit.
True. But I'm still upset that the Mantis just came and landed.
Well, it's because we're trying to get here before the end of... Okay, her head is twitching.
Better to ask Cere yourself.
Don't worry about it.
It's because she's trying to lock on to stuff to look at, but the stuff is moving because the elevator is moving.
How was the desert?
Cold, stormy, and too many Imperials.
Not my preferred weather forecast. But more common by the day.
Why is the desert cold?
Where did you weather the storm?
Well, I mean, I guess.
The old market. Our Spamel friend showed us the way.
Well, I also
you have a hack
make
for
fire.
Making new friends wherever you go.
A survival instinct, perhaps.
I intercepted some Imperial communications. Your reputation is growing.
That's not a good
was
thing.
Was there fear in their voices?
Quite a bit, yes.
Good. How are you feeling?
Better. That tea you brought me was wonderful.
You guys met before now? And have been chatting without me. No one told me that we found the Jedi Master that's been missing for ages.
We did kind of just wander off and then never come talk to them.
And do a whole thing on Coruscant.
Yeah.
I mean,
Reeves must be in the kitchen. We'll meet up with him later.
We need to find Cere. wherever he's at.
Master Cordova and I will wait for Grease. Go
okay.
Speak with Cere.
Also, the practice dummy, I love it.
Yeah.
Why do I get a feeling we're gonna get a new move and need to practice on a dummy for target practice?
I'm gonna show you the way of the Grey Jedi. Here's a gun!
Just shoot it. We call it the Indiana Jones solution. Don't take a sword to a gunfight, you take a gun to a sword fight.
And sword, because the sword is kind of nice sometimes.
Sometimes.
Can't use this lift from here.
Okay.
So why are you blocking your lift?
So, am I not in the right place then?
No, you just walk forward.
I did, but it didn't let me in.
Walk closer to the door.
So I walked up to the door and it won't open. Yeah, it wants me to pass this door.
Pull.
Push. So I thought maybe there was another way. None of that is grab stuff. Oh.
Yeah.
Little puzzle thing. How nice.
How does she get in and out?
The archives. Like the Jedi Library archives. How much of this data did you download?
It's not like Brother Armai has to break contact. Cal Kestis.
You shaved?
Welcome to Jedha. I knew the storm wouldn't deter you.
You're rebuilding the temple archives.
We're trying. As long as this knowledge remains, the legacy of the Jedi survives.
Okay, so did Luke ever come and read these?
No.
It's incredible.
We worked so hard to preserve
this.
But something
tells me this than just holo books.
Yes. We're a part of a network known as the Hidden Path.
Hey, that was an Obi-Wan.
Safe passage and new identities to those who have been persecuted by the Empire.
Funded by the Empire, like Jedi survivors?
Very few of us remain. But yes, and Force sensitives and those who help them.
Why didn't you tell me?
You never asked.
Ugh.
You're never around.
Besides,
like,
I hear you've been busy making yourself the Empire's most wanted.
Like, if you had asked, we would have helped with finding young links.
I wanted to prove to the galaxy that the Empire isn't invulnerable. That you can resist. That you have to fight if things are going to get better. But then they just listen to the propaganda and they pretend they're free anyways.
Hmm. Chose a hard path.
And it hasn't made a difference.
Well, while the Empire's trained its eyes on you, we've been able to build the network. Find allies.
Maybe that was why.
Save lives.
To not get him distracted from causing the distraction.
Yeah.
Are you just giving up? What's wrong?
Cal, you were just a child when they sent you off to war. You know, there was a time when I remember that the Jedi were more than just weapons. But we both have our roles to play in this struggle.
Maybe that's why I'm here. Cere.
Will you get a load of this? Hey, Cere. You can't say it ain't short of personality, but kind of creepy, though.
Well, it's good to see you too, Grease. Well, hello, BD.
Okay.
So, how was your time in the desert?
The storm covered our tracks, but the Empire destroyed one of your speeders.
It's a small price to pay for everybody's safe arrival. And who's this?
This is Bodo Kuna. He is a friend.
It's so nice to finally meet you.
This hunk of trouble. Hey, we're all together.
Yes.
Congrats, Grease. That's all now, he wanted.
What brings you all to Jedha?
We're searching for a lost planet. Tantalore, you ever heard of it?
It's on the other side of a deadly nebula called the Koboh Abyss.
Well, our archives are far from complete, but I'm sure Master Quarto was up to the task.
With pleasure. The trouble is, we're not the only ones looking for this place.
I knew this was sounding too easy.
His name is Dagon Gera. He was a Jedi. Now he leads a band of raiders on the Outer Rim. There's an old temple.
I mean, does he lead the band? He was just sort of picked up.
A Jedi temple out of the reach of the Empire could mean that there's information there that we don't have in the archive.
I believe I have something. Oh, you're too kind, BD. I'll start with the bad news.
Well, boy, this guy knows his audience.
I found no information related to crossing the Koboh Abyss. However, I found two mentions of this Dagon Gera. He had a retreat on Koboh, and records show him frequently visiting a laboratory on its moon.
Okay, we'll check him out.
If you find anything, bring it to me. I am happy to assist further.
Thank you. Both of you.
You're welcome, Cal. I hope you find what you're searching for.
May the Force be with you.
And with you.
So does this mean Sarah's using the Force again, or just that she's collecting books?
I will escort you back to the Mantis.
Wait, so I have... Two options?
Yes, you can either go to the moon.
So you're not joining
it. Or the planet itself, I think.
On Koboh via the stone spires or on the shattered moon.
So you can go to his house or his lab?
I cannot.
I feel like the lab would be better. I feel like he's gonna be at his house.
Yeah,
he's probably gonna be at both.
Yeah, this is like spoilers. He's gonna be at both.
Yeah, probably, but at the very least.
How does anyone else get through this door without seeing the orb?
They just push it.
Through the door?
Without force. Don't worry about it.
Hey, Cal. Hold on.
Take my gun.
I've had this since I started freelancing.
Gun!
And I figured it might do the same for you. It's
that
Merrin,
just straight up is
right?
A pistol.
Well,
I could get another one if
space.
You think you might want.
We're not pretending it's a blaster. You just have a little
yeah,
knife.
You're good. Okay.
It's not even a big lightsaber.
My master always frowned upon using blasters.
You once said it wasn't the weapon that makes you a Jedi.
It's us against the galaxy, Cal. We've got to use every advantage we can find against the Empire.
Just gonna shoot some stormtroopers. Let's go.
Let's go. Okay, we're gonna equip the blaster.
Can't show us actually putting the holster on.
But hey, now we look a little bit more like Han Solo.
Now shoot the dummy.
Wow, that's what the dummy was for. Okay.
A real stormtrooper won't stay still.
Me?
Gotta start somewhere. There you go.
Not bad,
hey, I still got a lightsaber too.
Oh, how long have you been
I will take it.
I do not work for Sam.
Now, how do you
read?
Hitting your enemies with your saber.
He's really giving it to that thing.
Cal does not like stormtroopers.
Who does?
And then I have a charged attack. Alright, so. We're getting rid of dual wield, right?
I believe so, unless you want to get rid of double bladed instead.
Well, I was trying to remember which one you decided we were gonna.
I think you
well,
gotta count.
It's because of when we use both, but.
None of this is a Oh, the meditation thing's all the way in there.
But there's one on the ship.
That's true.
I think.
Yeah, because we want to use our XP points now that we have.
might just say, oh, you're on a planet. Why don't you use one there?
Oh, is it all the old stuff?
I think so.
We already looked at that stuff. No, they all were the same ones. Okay. Interact.
Now we upgrade the gun.
Skills. Lightsaber. Because I'm using the gun to keep a distance, but I need to get closer.
To refill it.
Extra ammunition or reduce the time?
To fully charge. I don't think we're gonna use charge shots much.
Okay. I wasn't sure if it was the...
Not as much as wanting to shoot more.
Yeah.
And then maximum amount of bullets we can have.
Let's see, what's this one? Oh, that one's a 3.
Yeah, but I don't know what it does. Okay. I don't know if we want to go straight to that or something else.
Reduces the time.
You've never upgraded dual wielding.
We did one or two.
No.
You mean double bladed?
Oh, yeah.
Double bladed, because that's the one we have equipped, other than.
Yeah.
Okay, so we need. So which one should I? I only got one, and both of these are one.
So that just gives you a longer attack combo.
Yeah.
And that one does the thing where the Inquisitors hold their sword out and spin them and dash forward a little bit.
Okay.
That's what that is.
So I guess I want a longer chain?
I don't know. Up to you.
I don't want it to try and reset me out of nowhere. That rest, even though I think we're fully healed anyway.
Yeah, because we got a new healing thing.
Yep.
Yeah, we got a lot of shots now.
Which is also what I wanted, because don't want to run out of those.
Yeah.
Let's pick our next destination.
Okay. So we can either go to Koboh.
That's where the lab is. And
which one would you prefer to do next stream for you?
I don't mind.
Okay. I wasn't sure if the Koboh one would be more linked to its open world and be bigger.
Okay. This game is an open world. It's open zone, and I struggle to say that. It's linear. It's as linear as the last one. And it shows by you playing the story.
But the stone spires, I feel like that's going to be running around looking for these spires.
Bound for Koboh.
Okay.
While researching, the research thing is just getting in there.
Didn't you call them weirdos?
That was before Cere told me they're helping those poor refugees from the Empire.
That right?
Yeah. Working with a group called the Hidden Path. Real hush-hush stuff. So keep it in the family.
Understood.
We're family.
It was nice to see everyone again.
Oh, yeah.
It really was. So, Cordova thinks we'll find out how to cross the abyss by tracking
when
down dragons or haunts.
That's right.
I hope he doesn't.
You ever been there?
Once.
I would like us to at least have one new NPC.
Okay, we're just going and telling him what it wasn't told before was a big red flag. Especially when immediately after Grievous says, keep it hush hush.
And it's, well, it's just, it's an obvious thing that we need to keep it on the hush that
yeah,
we're helping
and, but,
the path.
Okay, I've had the slight idea in the back of my mind that he could be a traitor ever since he escaped Coruscant.
Because they let him get away?
Because he was chased in a straight corridor by 3 TIE fighters and lived to tell the tale.
And the other guy didn't.
Yeah.
The other guy was a nice guy. So yeah,
well, they're both nice guys, that's not, but
yeah.
The fact that they were in the same situation, but one of them got out because they're just that good. Right, right.
Of course.
Master Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the east side of the valley. Let's go check it out.
Okay, that's fast travel.
Okay.
Except for the part where we can't fast travel. Okay, that's the rumor thing. That's the quest
where we're
thing.
Going.
No, that's the quest thing.
Yeah, that's the quest thing.
Yeah, the green dot is where the rumor I picked up.
Yeah.
Oh, whoops. So I have to.
Travel is at a meditation point.
So I have to go in the ship?
Yeah.
Let's just go in the ship. I feel like I can find one of the chocobos. I cannot fast travel from the ship.
Oh, because you're on the ship.
And use space teleporting in a spaceship. That would just be too easy. Okay. Oh.
They're
okay.
Slower.
Here we go,
they
buddy.
Go up the slopes.
Yeah. If I had my dash, they might be a little faster.
I don't care. That's only for the sand ones.
You're right. It doesn't have a dash.
You like the specific color you get at some point.
Yeah, this is just the standard starting one, and we had the green one for like 2 seconds there before.
It was a gross green.
Yeah.
Okay with this one.
There's a save spot.
And
yeah, that's
just
the save.
Take a left and
yeah.
Go.
That's the save spot I was looking for before. Combat by just running.
What died? Something died. We got XP.
One of the creatures fought another creature?
I guess.
Or it got eaten by something that was in the river that was trying to eat us?
Maybe.
Do you think I can get up there now that I'm on the bird?
Jump!
Almost. Hold on.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah, I'm not doing that. Oh, those are enemies. Is that a Grievous wannabe? Okay. That was a weird assassin droid.
Or it's one of the guards. I guess.
Maybe you can scan it.
I don't think you can scan on the horse.
Wait, how do I just come
on.
Circle.
Yeah, no big. It's one of the normal ones.
Okay. It just had
hey
to stick.
Well, I guess that's not the way forward.
It is, but you're at the wrong door.
I have to go around.
Well, look,
oh,
another.
There's another one.
We should be getting pretty close.
Yeah.
I don't see anything like a settlement.
It's a little campfire. Oh, and then there's the glider thing.
That's the way through. Let's do it.
I see the rope, so I see what I'm aiming for.
Yeah.
Even if I horribly miss, which I'm not. I'm doing okay. Whew. They gave you a lot of forgiving extra length there in case you messed up. Didn't know where you were going with that glide. Hi, bird.
Yeah.
Let's
keep our distance this time.
This time? Cool, rest refills my ammo. Nice.
Yeah. I mean, I guess the idea is that if it didn't, then you would just grind up for ammo. And if it emptied it, it would be really, really lame.
Yeah.
Like, they kind of want to make it to where there's reason for you not to rest besides the enemies.
This place is in ruins.
Okay, there's a vent.
Yeah.
I wouldn't guess. I know how these work. What the hell?
They do this a lot. What is it?
Grab us, and then we just fight him in the air with a knee. A punch. We're punching armor, so I don't know how effective that is.
Bounty hunter. Axiom Brew tracked us down.
Shoot him. He's dead.
Got something for you. Feeling scared?
That was easy.
That was surprisingly easy.
Easier than the last bounty hunter that suddenly showed up.
Oh, nicely done. Name's Cage Vander.
You look like Cad Bane.
What?
Mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
I mean, I guess.
Two guns. Ow.
Sounds like you've been watching us.
Oh, we've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch. Love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want.
Are you another bounty hunter?
Is to reward you for every one of these.
Oh, cool.
That you take down.
A bounty on bounty hunters? Wow.
Koboh for a little peace and quiet. Take these off bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brute. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
Side quest.
All right.
Open world.
Well, and the rumors thing, which is how you go find in the side quests. Why don't we have jetpack boots, man?
Why can't we fly? Because then there wouldn't be gameplay.
We just fly it around. But yeah, that's why the hat.
Yeah. I see.
Look at this. Come on, buddy. We still gotta find Dagon's retreat.
Damn. This guy has fake Mandalorian.
Yeah, not even good fake Mandalorian armor. So, yeah, it's just in the enemies thing, I think.
What?
Well, it was saying use my
thing to look them up. Oh, no, that's because you scanned and then you opened. I'm assuming because it was after you scanned, it just went to that instead of whatever I was talking about before.
Okay.
Oh, look.
A force sense.
Feel the planet and everything connected, then reach out.
I think I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Padawan.
Beautiful.
Now I need to find an orb. Do y'all see an orb out here?
Do y'all me see an orb?
Hey kids, where's the orb?
There.
Are we supposed to go up above it then? Okay, this door is blocked. For right now, we just have to climb up. Okay, we can't go in this way.
Look up.
Yeah.
It's hard, I know.
Listen. It is hard sometimes to look upwards.
Oh look,
those things.
It's okay, I have a gun.
A gun.
I just hit it again. Yeah, I don't have a way to get past that energy field. Still alive. Why? Is that it?
That's all the demon pack mounts.
Demon
well
pack
done.
And yeah, no, we can't get through that door.
Yeah, that's why it's red. Oh, good.
What? Okay, here's a force echo.
All this piece of junk work. Maybe I'll just smash this stupid thing apart.
Do we smash the stupid thing apart?
We get that stuff by somehow getting the thing you pointed at, which we can't.
Wait,
yet.
No, it's
red.
All red.
Yep.
Yep. So yeah, we go up the other way.
Yeah.
Okay. The bridge. Oh, it has a glide creature. Of course.
It looks so difficult to get across.
I don't know if we'll make it. I was not supposed to land on that.
Hey, it was better to have collision than not, right?
Yeah. Still no XP points. I don't know what's up there. All right,
let's go.
So...
chest.
And I love when my chests are super close to the save point and very clearly easy to reach.
Not the only ones looking for something here. I think it could be Dagon.
Yeah, I think it was. What am I interacting with right now?
You're aiming.
Oh, I'm turning it. I can turn it towards things in case I find the ball somewhere else, I think.
Yeah.
Can also go that way.
A coupler. Power source should be nearby.
Oh, that one leads back to that one. Okay.
Show this to Z.
Oh, look, there it is.
Baby, please let me. Okay.
They make those so exact.
Thermal vents. Covered in Koboh matter. Maybe there's a way to remove it.
Then the creature. Then activate the shortcut. So went back to where we came. Oh, okay, because we can't go forward until we.
So we aim the laser at the purple stuff, and for that we need a ball.
Jump up here, go across, jump up there.
Oh, come on, I was so close to grabbing the wall.
You know, mess with some ancient artifacts, just your average Tuesday, Thursday, I guess.
Yeah, so we still don't have the ball for the laser.
Get across this gap.
This one?
No, the small one.
I'm pretty sure it just leads to the return creature, but okay.
Like, yeah, there's one at the end of the long room, but if there's a yellow door, that usually means there's something there.
Yeah.
Because
yeah,
that's the way back, and this is something with the assassin.
Okay, that's rude. That's all. He dodged.
Welcome, Jedi.
Is that Centauri Kree?
Oh, now you want to scan the battle
Vinny.
Droid.
Let's see.
The hybrid one. Yeah, but that's still stuck up there. Okay.
Do we know what that changes? Yeah, where that's pointing. God.
Oh, we can go through here and move that. Cool. Can't get up there, though.
Here you will learn to harness Koboh matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force.
Oh, cool, a tutorial. Okay.
Let your connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal. Tanalor.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey
I
through the
abyss. I thought I
was supposed to destroy the whatever.
Yeah, I thought
right
I was
there.
Trying to pull the whole platform over.
I understand, Master. Now may I be excused?
You have somewhere to be. Very well, but return later.
Thank you. I will.
Because force pushing it doesn't work.
The key turns it, doesn't it? Doesn't that move it?
Up and down. Can I break this?
Well, it has the whatever marks. Maybe
it has the force stuff to get back on top.
Maybe you can push the platform itself sometime.
Oh, okay, so it does move it. There we go.
Now we get the ball.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave the laser there longer, just in case the dark purple stuff comes back. Okay, now I need to put the ball over here. Yeah. So I need to turn this to get it closer and then pull it.
You could just pick up the ball and walk it over.
Yeah.
You could just, you know, throw it as well.
Yeah.
Those are generous.
Yeah. Okay, and then I'm gonna guess this spinny thing does it. Over here too. No, it doesn't affect that.
I think that's just a place to hold the ball so you can get it across or something.
Okay, but what does it go in over here?
It goes in the movable laser.
What's the laser?
Across the gap you jumped over to get to this tower. Back by the save point.
Oh, right. All the way over. Okay.
And then that'll start up that laser and you can use it to open the way forward.
God. I forgot about this laser.
Well, that would be a problem.
Are you serious? It was purple.
You hit. Good luck.
Right there. Right.
You're gonna hit the tree again.
I'm gonna try and help. Yeah, trick shot. I got a trick shot. Okay. Now I do need to turn the thing though, because I'm pretty sure I turned it around when messing with it.
You turned it the wrong direction.
That's a good possibility.
I mean, it's probably slightly closer, right? The tree is not the right direction. As the tree. Down at the small
island. I wasn't sure if Trident is up. No? There it goes. Boom, now we have a storm vent.
We can get up to where we need to go.
Think we can ride that updraft across?
Please meditate now that we've saved it. I'll look at my ammo back.
Come on, buddy.
So yeah, now that the there's another one. There was another geyser I could,
Who are you?
Totally a friend. Boom, just shoot their heads off. Oh, there's another one. Hey, what are you looking at now?
Yeah.
Those who ask questions find answers.
That is true? Question mark?
So something about that orb's gonna need the laser.
Continue following protocol.
It's like he sure did. Sure did follow.
Oh. Oh look, there are two of them.
That's not good. Is there a way out?
Yeah, no. There's also a wall.
It's covered in goo. Okay. Let me out of a corner.
It's a very hard corner to get trapped in.
Well, it's more that there's two of them and
yes.
They're so big. Okay, one step.
Help, please!
The Republic reaches out to. There are new opportunities to share and learn. And this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri?
How to get through the thing.
Gotta be somewhere up there to throw it, right?
Okay, can we talk about how whoever can just get to Tantal Lord? Right?
Where they figured out.
Thing. You throw the ball there.
Is that an orb thing?
It's glowing like one. Yeah.
Okay, I wasn't sure if it was a force echo. Nope, it is one. Okay.
Wonder what secrets this place is hiding.
Jedi one.
Jedi related secrets.
It was worked out the last time.
It's overgrown.
Nope, can't get that up. Oh, we found something in this? Okay. I wouldn't be touching all those crystal goos.
Can we fight now?
Okay, let's try it out.
Spray.
Why?
Oh, so that the lasers can break it down.
We believe Koboh matter originates from deep within the abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
there.
Studying the Koboh matter in the abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tanalar?
Not breaking a hole in the wall, though. Almost out of the goo.
Oh, there's one in it?
Oh, wait, maybe that's just my gun on the side.
Yeah, that's your gun. I don't think we're getting through that wall. Maybe the glass?
That's already broken.
The glass it's going through, the beam?
I don't need to learn how to fire the goo, I need to learn how to get rid of the goo.
Oh, you connected, it's like a fuse. You connected to the stuff you wanted.
Oh, yeah, there's a line. Yep.
Neat trick, buddy.
Bring it to the floor and then up, right?
It got all of the goo down here.
Yeah.
Not the right.
Maybe it's so you can't do a bunch all at once and just crash the game by trying to do a bunch of those. So like got one set but not the second set.
The
floating? Yeah, just make.
Oh no, it's not connected.
Get this data disk back to Z.
Yep. Six data disks.
Well, now I can get through this? Maybe.
Yeah. Oh, wait, we need to get the orb back. Aw, man.
And this is why we can't have Jedi sports.
Because we cheat. throw this away. Get this stuff. Satisfying to watch the fire.
The Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee.
Well,
sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself.
We also should heal.
Yeah. But I don't want to respawn those guys right away.
No, I mean with the lava.
Oh. Use a stem.
We'll make them, bud.
There we go. No, get one shot and one of those guys jumps behind a corner at us.
I heard Master Kree talking of their dreams for the Abyss.
It is unbecoming to gossip and to eavesdrop.
Yes, Master. My apologies.
Can we pull that thing to us?
Yeah.
Don't drop it. There is a wall around there.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if that would open something, do something, or if that's just the holding spot for it, and that this is a dead end. I think this is a dead end. Yep. Okay. So yeah, that's a holding spot. I'm supposed to take it back again, like last time.
Updraft to the far side now.
Right over and then we'll go.
Well, there's this guy. Well, the geyser will work now because you just go straight across with the new geyser. Maybe we do need both, but I don't like how much that's circling around.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a... Why is there another geyser?
Because that's...
I can't reach that
thing,
Oh, do I need to go up there?
I assume that's what...
What the hell? Where did my bird go?
You hit a rock.
But I think I am supposed to go straight up.
Yeah, you're supposed to go straight up. You're supposed to line up, so...
I thought I was supposed to go up that thing.
It zoomed in on where you're supposed to go.
Yeah, but I don't think it can be. Yeah. Even lining them up, there isn't a way to line them up from this angle. Easily. Because it's coming in from like the side like this.
What?
pulling my weapon back out. Welcome, I'm like, I don't trust this.
Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our republic. Once we cross the abyss, Tanalor could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the outer rim.
Tanalor was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future.
Oh, this little one.
It's worth trying. I'd rather look up and spend 5 minutes at one time. Yeah, and that
door
sure does power the door being open.
Yeah. Wait a minute. Oh, there's a box. I know exactly what to do with this box. If only I could light. Okay, there is a lip. So I'm like, if only I could lightly nudge it with myself to push it forward a little. Ball. Aha! Got it.
Stuff to do with this.
Oh, I. Yeah. Oh.
Still doesn't work on glass. You gotta go all the way around.
How do I do that? Well, there's also that.
There's also that. But I was gonna see drawn through the cracks.
Precision.
You can shoot better, mate.
That's something I'll need.
What took you so long?
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
In a secret hideaway. Is it that? Can I grab that? No. Gotta be more way up, right?
Or maybe this is just a secret.
Okay.
It's like their relationship.
Just a hidey hole, man. It's not anything else. That's where the secret club hangs out. Let's try. That was not as precise as you probably were supposed to, but I got it. Please give me my orb.
Your
orb. It is a laser orb that I need to get through this next part of the puzzle. Should be able to just push it, but they didn't want us touching it, I guess.
Because you need the force. It's a Jedi. Jedi only.
Only Jedi can
pass these trials.
Yup. Now I can go up here.
Yeah. Awesome.
Let's search inside.
Save point. Search inside. I'm not gonna do that without saving.
Aww, why not?
How's that enough for a skill?
Let's... You have 1 point.
Yeah, but we might have something for survival.
No. Don't use that.
Oh, yeah. See, we can do the spinny spin.
Yeah, if you want to use it on that.
We do a little jump spin too.
That takes a borrow force, I'm sure.
Let's move.
Which is disappointing.
What is it Merrin expects me to find?
Yup, I hear enemies on the other side. I don't want to, man.
Jedi.
Yeah.
I've been dying to meet you. I will be the victor.
It's a stick, man. Most lightsabers are just sticks as long as they spin them.
No. Not how that works. Oh, look, those are weird.
Yeah, I...
Kind of the best way to fight the entire game.
Really?
He's trying to break his block more than
anything.
See, okay, that was just a bounty hunter. I was worried it was something more.
You think they're not trained to use the force?
That was a lot of a thing.
Training courtyard. Or young Jedi.
Hey, BD, a little help?
Open the door.
Just what we need.
Tape.
Also, we did not need to crack the door open. We could have gone around the side.
No getting through.
We needed to scan to know that.
Strange device. Looks broken.
Six.
Also, the Force music theme is playing vaguely in the background. Uh-oh.
Good thing it's broken.
Oh, no.
Wait!
No one gonna stop him from taking it?
It's destroyed.
Centauri. Whatever this device is, Dagon killed other Jedi for it.
A High Republic device, okay.
Need to open this.
Books. Old Jedi books.
Master T'Pol had this one.
Thesis of Yaddle! Oh man!
Thesis of a dead person.
That's useful information.
Well, it's a college thesis.
Master Cordova said that Centauri Kree had a lab on Koboh's moon.
Wait, there's a force whispering.
Maybe we can learn more there.
A skeleton, so...
Hold them back! Look out!
Oops.
Wow, they died.
We sure did lose a Padawan in this invasion of the small Jedi temple.
Yeah, it's crazy how that worked.
Shortcut. Another perk.
How is that different than precision? Maybe we should read.
Where are we going? Where am I going?
So,
Am I landing on this thing?
Let's go, BD.
Didn't even know what that was.
That sounds about right.
Find something, buddy?
Scavenger droid. You can also dive in the water.
Yeah, I just, on instinct, teaching us about dive again. No way.
It has been, like,
a whole game since we last had to swim in water.
Hard leather.
Okay, so I'm just confused as to where we're going now.
I think we're supposed to go across and we didn't. Like, all the way across.
To the top?
No, that one. Where your cursor was on. You know, the, where... Yeah,
we're supposed to go back to the mantis because I think we found the item.
Yeah,
we were
you could have just gone straight across to another thing we haven't been to yet. Yeah. There's a flying thing here, so we can fly back up to the top and then take the one from the top over.
Yeah. The right angle. That is not the right angle. Come on, man, these vents. Please let me get this. Nope. There's nothing up there. Do you mean that one?
Yeah.
Okay. So I think I can get to that one. With the boost from this one. From this vent right here. Yeah. Another laser puzzle.
That one doesn't seem.
Yeah. How nice. And the safe spot's up here too. Huh? Hold on, I'm getting on this meditation point first.
It was only the Force.
This is the end of where we're gonna go for the story for today.
Yeah. Well, I'm seeing if I can fast travel away from here.
Yeah, you can.
I sure can. So I'm just going to fast travel to the ship.
Are you
ship.
Not going
to
pick up that side quest?
Yes, and then I'll...
You mean it's 240?
Yeah, I don't know where they are.
Well, they were calling as we came in on the Chocobo.
You are not what I was looking for, man.
Are you even trying?
Oh, I hate it when they do that.
Oh, hey, look, it's harder to see. Stunned in 3 feet in front of them, and they missed.
We should show this to Cage.
Don't kill me!
Kill you? I just saved your fool life. Who are you, anyway?
I'm Turgle.
Well, if you want to keep breathing, you best follow me. This is Raider territory.
Dinosaur. Yeah. Hold
on.
Wow. Are they up there?
Other way, maybe.
Oh, quit complaining. I'm almost done. There! Good as new. Whew, what a wingspan. I see why they call you gliders. Bet you could fly around all of Koboh, couldn't you? Okay, off you go. Don't be a stranger.
Well, there's creatures up there.
Yeah?
Yes. If you want to open the door to let Carmel and the air in. Well, it's just starting to get hot in here.
Yeah, we're all over the town.
Yeah, we could.
Here we go!
Everything
else. And I'm sure I can make this ledge. Hi there. What's up, my dude? Do I need
Maybe
to come around the other side?
Platform?
That's too far away.
Not that platform.
I think there's way up here. There we go.
We can trade this at Doma's shop.
Oh, hey, we have two of those now.
No, is that not a way up? So stupid. But that's not a way up.
Time to ride, buddy.
Well, I guess these NPCs aren't getting saved because I can't find them.
This short button right there. No, that one. Isn't that a platform?
This?
Yeah. And then you jump from there and then double jump.
I don't know, man.
Jump!
Okay.
Oh, look at that.
More gentle.
And it's somewhere that's not a wall.
Oh, it's a jumpy jump. So theoretically, if I
jump.
In case I need it. Oh! Isn't that just a Wookiee? I'm sorry. What the hell? Did I just die?
Yeah. It's gonna give you the tutorial for how to get your XP back.
I've died before this. I died to the boss.
Yeah, you died to a boss and not a random enemy, I'm guessing.
No scanning, okay, BD?
Oh, come on. Because you got stuck down there. That's stupid. What? Drop my mount into the great unknown. I didn't do that though! It got stuck in a crack!
There's an achievement for breaking the game.
No,
it's for jumping off an edge.
Yeah,
but
it's doing a Yoshi.
Through the ground.
It's for pulling a Yoshi and abandoning your mount.
Yes. Yeah. You can just jump across, you don't need to jump.
Yeah. Oh man, it might be nice to have the life preserver on the way back. Yep. I swear it doesn't stop it. Okay, blocking doesn't work.
I need help, bud.
Okay, last time I wouldn't need a jump from it. Now it doesn't. Yeah, my dodge doesn't work.
My warrior friend.
I haven't seen such fighting since the championship.
Oh no.
We are in your debt.
What are you doing out here?
We were out looking for the biggest, strongest beasts to fight each other. Winner take all. Within our Holotactics game table, of course.
Holotactics, huh?
That's right. And you have just helped us gather beastly data for our game.
Oh no.
Just as soon as we find a place to set up shop, of course.
Friend might be interested.
That was Space D&D.
Duh. Yes. The saloon at Rambler's Reach.
That dumb? I didn't realize it was open. Well, tell you what. We're more than happy to bring Holotactics to Pyloons. It'll liven up the place. Let us make haste, Tully Moo.
All things in their own time. Bima.
See you around.
You unlocked chess. Good job.
Yeah.
Leave. Yeah, now we can just leave. See, that was totally worth it.
Uh-huh. Come on. Hollow chess.
Yeah.
Okay, meditate.
But I think
save. Well, I want to get back to the Mantis to finish whatever cutscene thing is at the Mantis about leaving the planet. And then we don't leave the planet, and we don't do that stuff, and we don't go to the next place. Oh, it didn't have a loading circle anywhere.
It had one at the bottom left corner.
Oh.
Hey, you can collect bounties.
Our cutscene thing, or is it just leave?
Let's head out.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. Just wanted to make sure there wasn't like a cutscene here, because not being able to go to the Mantis. Yeah, and so it's just gonna keep saying, "Hey."
This is where you need to leave.
Yeah, so I could always do the rumor there.
Yep.
place is pretty big, honestly.
Yeah, that's the idea. This is your open world part.
Yeah. It's not exactly easy to traverse.
Yeah, traverse. That's the word.
But anyway, we might be back tomorrow with Pokemon since we did this today. And then we'll be seeing you guys
Sunday
for something.
For Twilly.
Twilly, right. We decided on Twilly.